Thank you. pair of victories, and now here he is. Here we go, Brandon. I got you now. Catch you muted if you can hear me now, Brandon. This awesome crowd wants to see you and wants to hear from you. So talk about that, man. You end last year with two, you come back here and win opening night.
Yeah, I guess I just got a little bit of good luck. It was a great track tonight. I was a little bit worried that there was water on it, but it turned out just perfect.
Did you were kind of running that middle to bottom, you were rolling in on the bottom, kind of washing up a little bit coming out. Did that concern you at all? Did you think somebody was on the high side or not?
Not really. I know Brandon was pretty fast there. I seen him coming on the inside, so I figured I'd just take his lane away. So.
Who do you have to thank for this win tonight?
Mom and Dad, Glenn up there, and everyone on the car, ASM Farms, T. Carson Holdings, Q2, North Official Web Services, AMPM, iEnergy, Greater Trucking, Deere Trucking, RJ Barbecue. Thanks Harris for the car. It's a nice rocket, I'd say. I think I'm forgetting a few R&R tank rentals.
Did you guys change anything from last year?
No, not really.